I use travel as my inspiration literally for everything that I design. When I travel, I love going to places that are really rich in history and in culture. And say from a cool pattern that I found, maybe my travels in Bali or Thailand. And then using that pattern in a very modern way. And it's the juxtaposition of the old with the new that sort of creates a really dynamic space. As an artist, I like taking my inspiration and translating it to a pattern, say on an area rug, adding art to the floor. The beauty of this line is that it's a perfect balance of contemporary design and a global aesthetic.